You caught him!
What is it?
He is a bluegill.
A bat.
Oh!
He got away!
It's okay.
I think he doesn't want to take my picture. I think he doesn't want to take a picture.
Okay. Say bye, Mr. Bluegill.
Bye, Mr. Bluegill.
We put him back.
Yep.
Should we catch another one?
Yeah.
Was that fun?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that pretty bluegill with blues and yellows.
Pink.
Okay. Can you hold him just like this? Because I'm filming right now. We'll take some pictures. Good, so we got some good shots of Will with his bluegill. Look at me, please. Hey, say that's number five. And that's a beauty, Will. Good job. By yourself. Grandpa did not help at all. That was awesome.
So now all I've got to do is hold him.
Pinch right there. Just know right there. You don't have to hold him by his lip. Just hold the line. See where Grandpa's hand is? Look at me. Hee-hee! Number six. Who wears number six? And me. Good job, buddy. Okay, stop.
That is a beauty.
Look at the blue, and green, and yellow, and black. He is beautiful, isn't he?
Mm.
Can you hold the line, please?
Sure.
Awesome. Number seven. Will. Woo, he's a beauty.
I hooked his mouth.
Yes, you did. He is a beauty, too. See how bright yellow he is?
Mm-hmm.
Is he a really pretty one?
Mm-hmm.
Can you come down here and hold him for me?
Sure.
Just hold the line. Hold him up by Will.
Not
him. Woo-hoo-hoo! High five. Good job, one.
Hooked his mouth.
Hooked his mouth.
And he bites. I think I don't want to hold.
Okay.
You can hold him.
Say bye, Mr. Bluegill.
Bye, Mr. Bluegill. Thanks.
Thanks. He was a pretty one.